It's
Good morning.
4:30. You ready to bring that little baby into this world?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, we're off to Rex, and hopefully in a couple of hours, baby Laura will be here for us. Alrighty. Are you ready, mommy?
Yes.
Say like that for.
I thought you were taking a picture.
Yeah. And check, take a video here a little bit, as much as possible. A similar room to what we have with Gregory. Less people though. No grandparents. And it's now about 20 till 7. That's the door, which mommy will be let out here pretty soon with. Hello. Mommy seems more relaxed than last time.
Yeah.
And seemed beat down.
Tired.
Well, not beat down though.
Thinking about it.
Hey, girl.
That Garcinis, 8 and 8.
Yep.
Baby Laura. Just in this world a few minutes now. Moving around. And she's in the nursery now. They gotta clean her up a little bit more and run a couple more tests. Here's baby Laura on her second day. Sleeping well now. Thumb in the mouth. Our room. A little smaller than the one we have at Gregory. There's the bathroom in there. It's dark because Kathy's trying to get some sleep. Get the idea though. All our stuff. Little cabinet. Little rocking chair. Nice basket of food from Stacy. Mommy's sleeping. Resting, trying to get her energy up again. Daddy's more comfortable bed than last night. Last night they stuck Daddy on a recliner. Didn't sleep so good. Mm-hmm. Daddy just got back. It's been a nice fun day with Gregory. Went to Chick-fil-A, his favorite place to eat.
Pam, your location please, Pam.
There she is. Here's baby Laura, wide awake this time. Just got back from passing her hearing test and a couple vaccines. Just sitting all nice and calm. Hi. You looking around? Checking everything out? Yeah. You a happy little girl? Oh, you tired? Had another long day. 2 days in a row like this. Amazing. Yeah. And more to come. Yeah. Aww. You hungry? You need to eat? Need daddy to feed you? Huh? Aww. Daddy's gonna have to feed you. Okay. Okay, daddy, stop. Hello, Laura. Where's mommy? Where's mommy? Hey, girl. Just sitting there, taking things in, relaxing. You've been eating very good. You eat a lot more than big brother was when he was in your position. And Gregory's coming to see you later on today. He's looking forward to it. So who'd you come to see, Gregory?
Gammy.
You came to see Gammy?
No, who did you want to see?
Mommy and Dad.
Yes.
And who else?
And, baby sister.
Baby sister? Did he get up early today?
Huh?
Did he get up early? Yeah, his room by himself.
But that's okay.
He oh, yeah.
His cars.
Yeah, it is like her.
You got your fruit snacks? Yeah. Hold a second. Hold a second.
Oh, that's all you need to show him.
He doesn't have to do it.
He will now.
You're just gonna start hitting buttons, aren't you? Oh. Uh-oh.
Did he eat all the cookies already?
Tell Daddy what we had for breakfast.
That's gonna come out.
Who's snacking there? Daddy's gonna get it. Daddy's gonna get it. I'll give it to you though.
It comes out.
So what do you have for breakfast, Greg? Yeah. What do you have for breakfast? Mommy's going to be finding fruit snacks in her bed later.
Oh, whatever.
What's Bosco doing?
Chewing.
He's chewing?
Yeah. What's he chewing on? A bone?
Yeah, roof.
Yeah, roof. We're up high.
I'm going to that roof now.
You don't
want no roof. Make Daddy climb on roof.
Yeah, Daddy's not climbing on it either.
Yeah, it is. I saw you last night, and I saw Daddy go on my horse and be a roof, and Daddy, you go on the roof.
Daddy went out on the roof of the house?
Yes, and I saw Daddy.
You saw Daddy out there?
Yes, and you go inside. I go outside, and I saw Daddy.
Oh,
well, the roof. Now Daddy come down and fall.
You see baby sister?
Yes.
Where? Where's baby sister?
Outside.
You giving a balloon to baby sister?
Yes.
Hey, you can clip it on the side here. Watch this.
What's this for?
Like this.
Okay, sure. See? Now I'm going.
What's baby sister doing? She wants to sleep.
No, I'm
tired.
I'll wake up.
She's taking a nap.
Baby sister, let's talk.
Yeah, she doesn't know how to talk yet, Greg.
Aww.
You didn't know how to talk when you were just young either.
Yeah.
What's what?
That's
That's a sheet that tells what baby sister's been eating.
Mommy?
Sure. Not for Gregory. You can't have those.
Mommy.
Those will hurt you. Here, give it to Mommy.
These are very hot.
They're spicy.
They're very spicy. They're too hot. They're too hot for you.
I want to eat.
Here's Laura on her first day home. This is before Big Brother Gregory comes home, so from preschool. So it's still a little quiet around here, so she can sleep. We'll see what happens when Gregory gets home. Bosco's guarding her. So it's a little cramped in here with the pack and play, and there she goes. With the pack and play and Christmas tree all at the same time. I'm going to put some pictures of baby Laura up there. So far, as you can see, it's just different years of Gregory. So baby sister's home, Greg?
Yes, and you never picked me up today.
Yeah, I didn't pick you up today. Is that okay? Gammy picked you up today.
Gammy wanted to pick you up.
Yeah.
I knew she was there.
Huh?
Yeah, I saw you through the window and waved, huh?
Yes. You're snoochy bug.
Yeah.
Daddy.
Yeah?
I knew she was there.
You're snoochy bug?
Yeah.
Now be careful of that, Greg. Don't push on that. We don't want her falling down. Gotta be careful.
See, that was what you slept in when you were up there.
Yeah.
May I go with that?
Remember you used to sit in that when you were a baby.
Yeah. May I go? I beach house have that.
Yeah, a beach house, you did have that.
And you feel that.
Yeah, Meredith slept in that. But you were a big boy, you slept on your own bed.
On your SpongeBob bed.
No, nah.
Yeah, you did. Okay, you're right. Daddy's wrong, you're right. Look at her eat that, Greg. Flip it back. You gotta watch him.
Oh no. It takes her a long time to eat.
She got a little tiny mouth. See, a little baby mouth.
She can't hold it. She's too small.
Is she drinking
it? That's why you hold it.
I can't hold it.
You can't?
Just
I need to feed her. You gonna drink your chocolate milk?
No.
More baby milk?
No.
You don't like the baby milk?
Nasty stuff.
Nasty stuff?
No.
You used to drink it all the time. Gregory drank a lot of that.
I drink big one.
You drink big boy? I cover your mouth.
Here we are, baby Laura, her first exercise session of lifting her head up. As you can tell, she's not doing much exercising.
I'm in Oki.
You're right here. It's Mommy and Laura.
We do, Laura. Just scratch your face again.
Yeah, I know. Gotta tell her to stop doing that. She doesn't listen very good.
She doesn't listen.
Learn from her brother.
Oh, really?
Any minute. See Monkey.
He's late.
You know, 3 years old.
They're on Indian time.
It's Gregory's program.
Aww. You know, when I'd be walking, I'd be driving all over, 60 miles an hour, wherever we were, I'd be taking pictures. You know, and she'd say, do I need to stop? No. And they come up.
Gregory's going to be singing the ones that said Miss Dawn's Threes.
Oh, no, no. No, I only do that once in a while. But most of the time, she's driving. And I'm taking pictures.
Apparently we take pictures later on.
Jesus Center is enjoying the opportunity we have here to help your children celebrate the tribulation for the season, the birth of Jesus Christ. They're going to be coming in various stages of the program this morning, and so we hope that you will listen and applaud for their singing. When we get done the program, there will be an opportunity for you to come forward in about as much organized chaos as we can provide to take pictures. We would ask that you not be moving around and taking pictures while the program is going on, but at the end, and we'll allow you to come forward, starting with the front, take your pictures, sit down, and if I say rotate, it means there's 10 parents behind you, we're going to push you out of the way if we don't rotate. So there'll be a time to celebrate and take the pictures and enjoy the moment, and we just appreciate your cooperation with that.
The children will now sing Ring the Bell, Sing Noel.
Here we go.
truck, but he's going some other place.
Gotta find him.
Keep them in the new year, for we pray in the name of Jesus. Amen. And all of God's children said, wow. And they can recess as we sing with them the song, Joy to the World, the Lord is Coming.
He's making a list and checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Is coming to town.
With little tin horns and little toy drums, booty tickle toots and rummy tum tums, Santa Claus is coming to town.
Here you go. Give me the bowl. You don't get it.
Here's Laura the day after getting out of the hospital after a fun case of RSV. It gave us a little bit of a scare.
Yeah.
Yeah. Who's that, Greg? Who's that? Who? Yeah. Who's Laura's big? Who's Laura's big brother? Who's Laura's big brother?
Right here.
Huh?
I pick it up.
Thank you. Craig, you hear me?
Yeah.
Who's Laura's big brother?
I did. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Here, Bosco. What are you doing, Greg? You doing that on purpose, Mimi? Mommy?
Yeah.
It's Mimi.
No crackers.
Cat-o-bees.
Say jelly beans.
Jelly beans.
Jelly beans.
Jelly beans. Yeah, jelly beans.
Yeah.
Horseradish.
Okay, you gonna eat your ice cream before we go to the Living Nativity?
Yay! Go to the Nativity! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Do you wanna go with us or stay home with Daddy?
Go with you.
Who's gonna be there?
Papa and Mom.
Yeah.
Who?
Me.
You'll be there, but who else?
Who else is gonna be there?
Me.
Yeah, but who else? Baby Jesus?
Yeah.
Say it.
Baby Jesus. Yeah.
What are you doing in there? Santa gonna like that?
Yeah.
No. Who's ready for Santa?
I'm there.
Yeah. When does Santa come?
On Tuesday.
No, not Tuesday. Tonight.
Tonight.
When Gregory's sleeping.
Today?
Huh?
Tuesday, yeah.
No, tonight. When you go to sleep, tomorrow morning, if you were a good boy, Santa would have brought some stuff for you. Well, let's see. Maybe, maybe not.
Yes.
I don't know. We gotta see what Santa brings. Daddy doesn't know what Santa's gonna bring.
I'm sure if it's not a race car, it will be equally good.
Why not, Mommy? I need to be so
nature. I need to
what?
I need to be so. Oh, you still got
chocolate milk in there.
And Laura, are you ready for Santa too? Huh?
Cheese.
Hello, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Maybe Laura says Merry Christmas, but she'd rather sleep.
Where's Greg?
A little sleeper. Greg hopefully's getting some sleep too.
Oh, maybe getting ready for Santa. Go and take movies of him talking.
Now he'd wake up on that bed and get dead.
Yeah. This is the calmest he's been though.
Hey, maybe you should turn the TV down. How come you're here?
Well, it's okay, because I can't really turn this off. Thanks for telling us what to do again, Mimi.
Mimi's going to go to sleep. She's going to be out.
I'm going to take a nap with the baby.
Yeah, okay. It's like the baby beat you.
She's
going to go upstairs and take a nap.
What?
Wants to go upstairs and take a nap?
No. I want to beat you at football.
Nice, Mimi. Yeah, face on her. She didn't look too happy.
She's getting to know Mimi.
Yeah, but Gregory didn't move around like that, did he? Did he move his head a little bit?
Oh.
No.
That up? No.
No. I mean, she really is strong.
So what's he going to bring his sister?
I know.
What's he going to bring? Bosco.
Who's coming tonight, Greg?
Santa!
What's he going to bring you?
A cake.
Is he going to bring you what?
Cake.
Cake.
Better hurry up, he's gonna be here in a couple of hours. You better figure it out, Greg. Greg, what's Santa gonna bring you? Race car? Well, we'll see.
So you're saving for a race car.
I saved.
Yeah, Santa thinks you're gonna be saving for that. He's not gonna. He might not bring it.
Yeah.
Here's Laura sleeping through all this. Who? Gregory, stop that, please.
No.
We're going to tell Santa not to bring anything. We can still tell him not to come by.
Yeah.
Let go.
It will go. This? Oh. Yay!
Merry Christmas.
big Christmas.
Was that
Merry
a
Merry Christmas.
Was that a real Merry Christmas there? Huh? Didn't sound very merry to me.
Happy Hanukkah.
Tom's chiming in with the Happy Hanukkah.
Merry
Happy
Christmas.
Hanukkah. Happy New Year.
What are you doing, Greg?
You gonna tell Daddy what you're doing?
Radius.
Is that to tell the reindeer how to get to our house?
Yeah.
Just in case they forget.
Those reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names.
Spread it all over the place.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Saturday,
and make sure we get it out there before the reindeer come.
Rudolph,
don't want them missing our house.
Won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Then someone's getting excited back there.
Loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in
history. Enough for you and baby Laura.
Yeah.
Maybe we should go by the chimney to make sure it's over by the chimney too.
Oh, yeah.
That's where Santa comes down. That's how chimney. That's how Santa comes into the house. We have a chimney, so he can come in the chimney for our house. Mama comes down a chimney?
Yeah.
I've never seen that episode.
Sprinkle some over here on our way to the chimney.
Hurry up.
Okay, put them on the plate here. I don't know what that's doing. Pick out which cookies you want to give Santa.
This one.
Think you'll like that kind of cookie?
Yeah. But
give him one of the ones you made.
This one. Mm-hmm.
One more? Alright.
You'll get one more?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't think Santa wants a cookie after you've been touching all over with your mouth.
We won't tell him.
You're gonna give him a house cookie?
Yeah.
Okay. What else do we need to go with cookies?
Milk.
I want
to
see. Pour some milk in there.
Get your lips off that. Santa doesn't want to drink after you.
No.
You don't want to get Santa sick, do you?
No. I'm going to
pour
it.
Okay.
Pour nice and gentle, boy.
Why not?
No, it's why, boy.
I'm
fine. That's probably good there.
Okay.
Look. I see.
Put them away from the corner so Bosco doesn't eat them. You don't want Bosco stealing Santa's cookies. Put them in the middle. Put the cookies in the middle.
Where?
Middle of the table.
Yes.
Yeah, we don't want Bosco eating Santa's cookies.
No.
No.
Santa get mad.
Mm-hmm. Santa get mad?
Yeah.
Okay, what about the milk?
Milk? Oh, sorry, Mommy. Santa, I that. Santa, I this milk.
Yeah.
No one buys
Yeah, better not let Bosco drink that. She thinks Santa's gonna come see you tonight?
Yeah. And G-R-D.
Then what is he gonna do?
Huh?
Then what is Santa gonna do?
Bring me presents.
You think you've been a good enough boy?
Yeah.
You think he's gonna bring presents for baby Laura too?
Yeah.
Has baby Laura been a good girl?
Yeah. Where's the Timmy, see?
What about Bosco? You think he'll bring Bosco some goodies?
Yeah. I want some cookies. Santa is coming. Yay!
What did Santa give for you?
Superheroes.
Wow. What do you think?
New bike.
Who's that for?
That's for me.
You sure it's for you?
Yeah.
Poof and his stuff too.
What you got, Pooh?
Santa come for you too, Pooh?
Did Santa come for you?
Santa is that daddy's present.
That's mommy's.
What do you think, Greg?
What all did you get?
Vasco's excited.
Mommy.
Poo doesn't know what to do though. What is it, Poo? What is it, Poo?
What is it, Poozy?
Laura's all excited.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
You like that?
Yeah.
Man, Santa did you good, didn't he?
Yeah.
That's a big command center.
Yeah. I want my
goodness. One
okay.
second. Santa did this. I'll open this one.
What'd Poozy get?
This guitar.
Yeah.
I'm gonna open this.
We don't know what to do.
Mommy, open you present.
You open yours first.
Ooh. I knew me.
Like it knew me?
Yeah.
What is that?
For me.
Yeah, what is it?
I don't know.
You like it? Whatever it is, you don't know what it is, but you like it, right?
Yeah.
What is that?
It's a doctor kit.
Me and Jamie.
Yes.
Jamie has that.
Wow.
You better open them. Come on. You got more.
Where?
It's all Gregory's here.
Santa then brought all
Daddy that. Just looked and it's all Gregory stuff. That's your pile.
Santa.
Yeah. Spilled your stocking. Laura's still excited.
No. I see who's in that. shirt.
You got NC State shirt?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Nice shirt, Greg.
Thank you.
Can I have a mop in here?
Mommy.
What, sweetie?
I want to bring my dressing wheels out.
Okay.
I can open it.
Alright, Daddy, I have to help you.
Mimi!
And Merry Christmas! Did Santa Claus come?
Yeah!
Get out of here!
My mother leave the dog outside. He's been outside in the rain.
Oh.
He didn't bring his bone, did he?
Put him out?
Yeah, put him out.
Come on, Donna Fosco, come on!
He's got his new bone, so I don't think it's gonna be much.
He can go underneath that thing.
He can't beat that thing.
Hi! Oh, look good. Merry Christmas. Can I have a Merry Christmas kiss? No.
Guess not.
Okay,
Merry
so.
Merry Christmas.
What do you see?
I'll get it. I'm getting it.
Hold on. Oh, look at it.
Show Mimi what you got.
Merry Christmas. And Merry Christmas.
Yes, show Mimi what you
Christmas
got.
Merry Christmas to you, little sweetheart.
Me
show Mimi. Show Mimi what you got.
Yes.
Go show Mimi.
What'd you get, Greg?
A rescue hero.
A who?
Christmas.
A what, rescue sweetheart? Heroes. Rescue heroes?
Command center.
No. Oh my gosh.
I have a transmission. The flood is rising. The city is in danger.
Now that's something.
Incoming message.
This is Rick Rockefeller. This calls for quick thinking. See you later.
Are you quick thinking?
10-4.
What else, Greg?
Let's go get a new bag.
Yep.
But where?
Up there.
Goofy doofy.
Yeah.
No, she is.
Oh.
Whoa, whoa. Yes.
Everyone's giving presents.
Did you get a bicycle? Is that, oh, that's better than anything I've ever seen. What color is it?
I don't know, blue.
No.
It's not blue.
Yes.
It's blue.
Oh, I see blue.
It's not blue somewhere.
I see blue too.
What other colors?
What other colors?
Baby, I need to go.
There's no room.
Hey, show me what else you got. I want to see.
I got cars.
Cars? Let me see. What kind of car? Well, you don't have to take them out of the box right now.
Why not?
That's Matchbox cars?
Yeah. Those for me.
Is that for you?
Yeah.
Who gave them to you?
I don't know.
Santa.
Daddy, you ordered these cars.
That's some Pop-Up and Grandma Margaret. What is that? What'd they get you?
This.
Let's see. You like that?
Yeah.
What is that? Huh? What is it? What's in the box? I can't see. What is that? What is that, a football helmet?
Yeah. Daddy, open this.
Alright, hold on, Mom.
Whoa.
Look, Greg. Are you like a football player?
Yeah.
I think you should leave it on.
No, I'm not. I'm not paid football outside.
Oh, okay.
Well, that makes sense.
You gonna follow that rule all the time or just today?
What is that? What do you think it is, Greg?
What is it, Greg?
Soccer net. You can kick your ball into that.
What do you think?
What is it?
Soccer goal.
Yeah, you go.
You
were right. I was wrong.
What is that?
I got my soccer goal.
You have a soccer goal?
What do you say to Mimi and Pappy?
They
You're welcome. Merry Christmas.
Do you know how to play soccer? Yeah? Do you play soccer?
Do you have a soccer ball?
Kathy, do you need scissors?
Yes.
What scissors are they?
I saw them recently.
Oh, sorry, sitting on them. Jeez, here's Gregor with his new bike, all ready to go.
Yeah.
You know how to ride it?
Yeah.
Show Daddy. Might want to turn it around some. Pedal the other way.
Huh?
Watch
my feet.
There you go. You're doing good.
Now I go. Yay!
Good kick, Gregory.
Can I see that? Oh. Yay!
Goal.
I first one out. Yay! Oh! I caught Daddy.
You got it in the goal. Good shot, Gregory. Can you do it again? Another goal. Wow, you good soccer player. Whoa, that's a short range shot.
Yeah, sure.
Be careful.
Cheese.
Is she sleeping?
Yeah.
You must be holding her real good. Make sure you use your inside voice.
Huh?
Inside voice.
Inside voice.
Yeah.
Baby,
I thought you were gonna use your inside voice.
Inside
voice.
Okay. Go.
Time for her to get 90.
Good night. I open face, Dad.
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't. I have a final engagement. Yay! I got